My name is Claire Tinsley. I'm 25 years old and I was diagnosed with CF at birth. I have one Delta F508 mutation and one W12A2X. For the most part in my childhood, my CF was just another kind of fun fact about me. It wasn't something that really was super present in my life. I was definitely pretty healthy, very active. I started singing when I was in sixth grade, I think, and that made a huge impact on my life. School and music were two things that were hugely important to me when I was growing up. My first year at the College of William & Mary, I had my first major exacerbation. In the sense that it wasn't the first time I was hospitalized, but it was the first time that my FEV1 really, really dropped. It was a really dramatic change that was eye-opening. It made me more conscious of the fact that I might have to go to the hospital every year and I might have to have IV antibiotics more often. That's just the reality of CF. It's progressive and it might be, you know, the reality of my future as well. When my doctor told me about the triple modulator, I felt a sense of relief because when you have an illness like this, it's hard sometimes to really think about anything beyond this year, next year. And if the triple could stabilize my health to the point where I don't need to go to the hospital twice a year or more, it would just be a weight off of my shoulders. CF is just something that's always present in my mind. I can't really think about the future, think about jobs, think about dating. I'm definitely very hopeful while trying to keep my expectations in check.
If in your mind you want to take on something else or feel more productive, then I would take on the pulmonary rehab.
My care team at Inova is really great. They've tried different medications with me. The social worker has been amazing, helping me sort through my emotions and the mental health aspect of having a chronic illness. I have always been a very artsy person in the sense that I love going to museums, I love art, I studied art history as my undergraduate degree, and I also love to sing and perform. I can't say how much it's helped both mentally and physically with my CF. It's something that when I'm singing, it feels like I have power over this disease. I want to be involved in the community and continue to sing, have a good career, and really give my all to teaching, which is what I want to do. But sometimes it feels like I'm kind of holding onto a rope and just like hoping that eventually I'm going to be pulled up. And the idea that the triple could give me my life back is just, in and of itself, a really amazing addition to my life. I know that not everyone will be able to benefit from the triple combination, just as I was not able to benefit from previous modulators that came out. You know, it can be difficult to wait and just be hoping, but the fact that the CF Foundation continues to do this research to really fight for a cure is incredibly encouraging.